Welcome back, one and all, to Shadow of the Colossus. I am the Dark Seraph, and last time we had the will to fight the knights, and it was a pretty annoying boss fight, all things considered. There it is. Aggro, you've been replaced. That is my new speed. This thing's a little weird.
Yeah.
sneak around through these tunnels and climb on it. I understand this is one of the most tedious boss fights in the game. That didn't work! I deceived the Colossus. What do you mean by that? Aggro? Keep saying that, but it's not, you're not exactly telling me how. Thing stays deceived very long. Get! No, no! Just get going! Okay, you know what? A camera that actually co-op. Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! I know! You're not fucking telling me what I'm supposed to do! What do you mean, deceive the Colossus? I have no control of this fucking horse! Okay, you know what? I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. You're not telling me anything. Oh! No, 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 no! Great controls, let me tell you, devs. Seriously! This is what I mean by the controls being bad of this game, by the way. Who actually thought this was a good control scheme? No! Damn it! Okay, he jumps better without the sword. There we go. That was annoying. Land of the Gravestones. I did not like that boss fight. Yep, still dead. I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Shadow of the Colossus as I, the Dark Seraph. I was about to do the South Park outro. I'm gonna go kill a bird and join me next time. Signing off.